I'm JiaoJiao Shen, and I'm working on a story to save you money around your house. I'm taking you room to room and showing you the little changes you can make here or there that'll really add up to some big savings for you. For example, in your kitchen, the best room of the house. If you're anything like me, you buy a bunch of bananas in the beginning of the week, and by the end of the week, most of them are bad. Well, bananas emit a gas that causes them to ripen faster. So if you separate each banana and store them that way, they're not exposed to that gas coming from the other bananas. Or another example, ladies, this one's for you. Don't wear your leather shoes 2 days in a row. The more they're exposed to moisture, the faster they wear. So if you have a day in between wearing, then you could save your shoes and have them last a lot longer because they won't be exposed to as much moisture. I have a lot more of these tips coming up on Eyewitness News 5 in the morning, and you can always find ways to save money in the project economy section of KOCO.com.